なんだってんだ、こんなに偽物を作って。気持ち悪い輝きだぜ。
いつまでそこにいるつもりなんですか。私はここです。早く上がってきてください。待ってましたよ、ソニック。カオスの光を操りし者。
ちょっとあっちこっち壊しちゃって悪いな。入り口が分かんなくってさ。それに急ぎの用もあるし。
気にしないでいいです。ソニックドライバーの威力がデータ通りか知りたかったんで。驚きです。計算ではこの部屋までで止まるはずでした。それなのに。
悪いけどみんなが帰りを待ってるんだ。二人を返してくれるかな。
そんな寂しいこと言わないでくださいよ。あなたの力がデータ通りか見せてもらわないと。
データデータって好きだな。そんなのどうでもいいじゃん。
付き合ってもらえますね。大丈夫です、死んではいませんから。
クリス、コスモ。
おっと、壊そうとしないでください。一瞬にして蒸発してしまいますよ、中の二人が。私のお願いを聞いてくれないと。わかるよね。
コスモの方が腫れていた。
ん？それが？
クリスに何をした？
獣を押し付けるには体罰も必要でしょ。さあソニック、私の自信作、金と銀、金はパワー、そして銀はスピードを、それぞれ試させてもらいます。あなたの力がデータ通りならいい戦いができるはず。
やればいいんだな。
ソニック、
あらめっちゃんこになっとるね。これは使い物にならんとね。
ごめんね、エッグドライブがさちょっと計算違っちゃって。まあ時間もないし、ここらでお開きにしましょうね。ソニック、わしを悲しませるな。貴様が怒りや憎しみに飲み込まれてどうする。見なかったことにする。このまま煙の中に消えろな。二人のことなら心配無用じゃ。今頃奴がどうにかしとるじゃろ
う。お？
The scanner was right. There are a lot of fake emeralds here. Suddenly I don't feel so great.
Sonic the Hedgehog. How kind of you to drop in.I've been looking forward to meeting you. Won't you join me in my command center? You're not at all what I expected. I didn't think you'd be so scrawny. It's hard to believe you're a great fighter.
Well, maybe later I can prove to you how tough I am. But right now I want to see my friends. Now, are you gonna show me where they are?
Of course I will. Your friends have not been harmed.In fact, the only reason I took them prisoner was to lure you here. You see, I've heard so many stories about your powers that I decided to bring you here for an experiment.
Sorry, pal, but I'm a hedgehog, not a guinea pig. Now, where are my friends?
You will cooperate with my experiment. We will start by collecting data on your strength and speed.
I already told you there's no way I'm gonna help you.Now show me where my friends are!
Since you refuse, then I will have to experiment on your friends!
This is a trap, Sonic!
Oh!
Sonic!
Your friends certainly make a pathetic pair!
Chris! Cosmo!
Ugh! The fate of your friends rests entirely in your hands. If you choose to oppose me, then I assure you they will pay a painful price. It should be quite entertaining. Well, Sonic, what is your decision? Are you ready to proceed with the experiment?
I've never seen Cosmo look so scared.
She should be.
Chris was passed out. What did you do to him?
He attempted to escape and was taught a painful lesson. It is time for the experiment. These two Metarex were designed by me especially for this occasion. Gold will test your strength, and silver, your speed. I based my Metarex designs on data that was collected during previous battles against you. I'm eager to see if they're powerful enough to defeat you.
All right then, let's test them out! Looks like you'll have to go back to the drawing board.
Settle down, Sonic. I don't think I've ever seen you this worked up before.
You are not the only one having a bad day, you know.
Our trip was a real space odyssey.
We had some mechanical difficulties. For some reason, the egg drive got scrambled up. Space travel is tricky. I've warped past so many planets, I'm starting to see stars. Listen, Sonic. I'm really disappointed in you. From now on, be careful not to let your temper get out of control. Or one of these days, you may find you're always angry, just like another hedgehog we know. You should get out of here. And don't worry about your crewmates. Shadow already rescued them.